Hey everyone, I have apple pie for today's mukbang. I went to the grocery store a few hours ago and I got an apple pie and other things. And right when I got home, I had a quarter of it, and my dad had a quarter of the apple pie as well. So now I just do the math. I have a half. Let me show it to you. Yep, as you guys saw earlier in the video, this looks really good. I went to a grocery store. That's a chain of grocery stores where I live called Safeway, and Safeway, I think, has their own brand of foods for any, which is Signature Select. And there is this apple pie and I got it. So I'm gonna put some cream that is used in pumpkin pies, the white cream on top, to put like a that people put a dollop on, and I'll put that on the apple pie. All right, you guys, I am gonna start eating right now. First bite. Luscious, smooth, and velvety. Good. I love the crust and pies. So. What's your guys' favorite pie? Mine is pecan. I love cooking and baking, but for some reason I can't nail the pecan pie that restaurants, grocery stores, and bakery companies do it. Yeah, I want to l learn how to make that. A pecan pie is so good with anything or by itself. It's just wonderful. Anyway, so it's perfect. The whole more than a little half of the apple pie. Just, yeah, as a whole. It was getting a little sunny, so I turned the lights off. Sorry about the phone camera, sorry. We're saying yeah, and I got confused. Sorry for the camera, which is which I use my phone for my camera. Yeah, phone camera, phone camera. Sorry, dropping. Gross. Last bite. Finished. This was fantastic. Apple pie is a really great dessert. And it's one that I will love always. Thanks guys for joining with me for today's video. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you tomorrow. Take care, guys. Bye.